sit on the head and shoulder. Scoop. We're going to go back to and really focus in on a few of the intricacies of doing the head sit juji gatame from the north-south wrist right. Okay? So as I flip him over here, it's exactly the same as we normally would. I'm going to come up on my knees though, in this case, because I want to be more mobile. So on my toes and knees, okay? I might still be trying to pin him, but as soon as I know I'm going to go after the juji, I'm going to push him over onto his side, okay? I don't want to try and juji him when he's flat, or even mostly flat, because now he's out, okay? Very unlikely I'm going to get that when he's flat. So what I need to do is shove him over onto his side. Boom. Right through there, okay? Not a little push, I need him on his side and hip, right? Then we let go of that arm and the shin immediately comes up onto the side to keep him there, okay? Post, collect the head, sit on the head and shoulder. Scoop. Don't worry about kicking your other foot over. You can get the move without doing it. If you screw it up a little bit and he starts trying to kick over, then you can put your foot in. But always try and get it with the shin in first. Okay?